the start of a whole brand new episode for the live stream classroom series. So this is for high cholesterol. Okay, and this is okay. So cholesterol, okay, is actually a natural fatty substance in the blood. Okay, it's kind of waxy. See, these deposits will grow and make it difficult for enough blood to flow through your arteries. And 讲关于什么是高胆固醇在西医的定义当中。那胆固醇呢，它是血液中的天然脂肪的物质哦。那最终这些沉积物会生长，使足够的血液难以流过动脉，那有时候那边呢就会导致中风了。好，所以这就是高胆固醇在西医中的定义啦。